biting them yet.
Beautiful little fish there from the little park lake. Chasing them around, casting as I see them. And this one took it. Beauty little fight. Got a little young onlooker here as well. You want to touch the fish? Let me give you a big kiss. Big lips. It's pretty neat, eh? Fish back. Just a second ago, I just had a beast. I just took some photos. I didn't take any video, but now I've got an even bigger one on. This is probably the biggest one that's in here. But I'm using 4-pound test line.
Have you?
Oh, I got this one.
Okay. You can get it too. See? Get it.
two. Oh! Yes.
Yes.
Oh! Something home?
No. Well, he's close. Yeah. I bet you this is a close to a 20 for sure.
Oh, for 20, yeah.
Your pickle. Grandpa's gonna want to see that.
Got a video you filmed on YouTube? Or...
Yep,
I'll tell you about that in a minute. Wow. What a beast on ultralight gear. 4 pound test line.
4 pound?
4 pound test
line. 4 pound line, oh.
Yep. I was casting at suckers and all these carp were swimming around, so I had to try for the carp. And even they take those little tiny bits of worm. What a beast. You guys want to touch the fish?
Yeah, touch. Take a picture.
You want to touch it?
Take a picture.
Does it feel slimy to you?
Yeah.
All right, just gonna put back to this for another day.
She's breathing.
That's the best part.